Let's start some number 5. If 2875 trees are planted every day, means in one day the trees planted, that is 2875. How many trees will be planted in a leap year? So in a leap year, first of all, student, you have to know that how many days in a leap year? That is 366. So trees planted in one day, that is 2875. You will find out the trees planted in a leap year, that is in 366 days. So first of all, you will write down one leap year is equal to 366 days. Now write down the statement: trees planted in one day, that is 2875 multiplied by 366. 6 5s are 30, 3 carry here. 6 7s are 42 plus 3, 45. 4 carry here. 6 8s are 42 plus 4, 52, 5 carry here. 6 2s are 12 plus 5, 17. Again, multiply this number by 6. Put one cross in the second line. 6 5s are 30, 3 carry. 6 7s are 42 plus 3, 45, 4 carry. 6 8s are 48 plus 4, 52, 5 carry. 6 2s are 12 plus 5, 17. Now put two draws in the third line. 3 5s are 15. 1 carry here. 3 7s are 21 plus 1, 22. 2 carry here. 3 8s are 24 plus 2, 26. 2 carry here. 3 2s are 6 plus 2, 8. Now add these numbers. 0, 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 1 carry. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. Then 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 6, 15. Then 1 carry here. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. So the answer is 10,52,250 trees planted in 366 days.